That's very clever.
Isn't it?
Yeah, okay.
So that's for you.
Right.
It's up to you if you want to leave the isolator key in there. Some people do, other people keep it.